Hi folks, thanks for viewing. Hope this video will be helpful. I'm going to get right into it. Obviously this video is about uploading a file to the base directory, which a lot of people don't know how to do. Recently I applied to be an eBay partner, and this is an email that they sent me. First thing they said to do was create a plain text file in the text editor, and in the contents put only the activation code, and the activation code that they've given me is here. What that simply means is you open Notepad, you copy and paste the activation code, only the activation code like they said, and they told me to save as eBay Partner Network Activation. That's what they told me to save as. And here it is, save as blah blah blah. Okay, now you need to upload the file to the base directory. I make websites through WordPress, and my hosting is HostGator. So what you need to do is log on to your cPanel in HostGator. Okay, for those that are using HostGator cPanel. If you don't use HostGator, I really couldn't tell you what to do. But anyhow, however you get to your files, you go to File Manager. You choose the website that you want, eBay, in my example. I'm choosing AppleTVBuys.com. This is the website that I want eBay to verify, letting them know that I do own the website. And you're looking for the web root public underscore HTML. This is the file folder that you want. So then you go. Okay, once there, you're in your file manager. So once there, you double click on public. And this is the website that I want them to verify. So I'll double click that. And over here is everything within AppleTVBuys.com folder. So after that, what you need to do is click on upload, and then here you choose the file. Obviously I have my file located on the desktop, so I would choose file, desktop, and look for the eBay partner program, and I'll just upload it. Okay, once that's uploaded, let me go back over here. Once it's uploaded, your file will be located in my case, it will be www.appletvbuys.com/eBay Partner Network Activation. This is how they verify it. So let's see here. Here it is. AppleTVBuys.com, then the activation. So I'm going to push enter. This is what they would do for verification of your website. And here is the activation code. Okay, after that, I don't know what happens after that. So we'll see. Okay, thank you for watching. Thanks to all my subscribers. And for those who haven't subscribed, please do so. And make comments. Thank you. Bye.